Time for the three stars of Tuesday. The third star is Anton Hudobin, who becomes the first goalie to blank the Panthers this season with a 30-save shutout in South Florida. Second star is Brad Marchand, who had a goal and three assists in Boston's 6-3 win against Chicago. Marchand now has five straight multi-point games with 12 total points during that streak. And the first star, Nikita Kucherov, notched his fifth four-point effort of the season in the Bolts' victory against the Flames. With his huge night, Kucherov now has an NHL-leading 88 points this season.